Nestled Islands. You get there by flying to Quito or Guayaquil. Spend the night in the mainland or take advantage of the various activities available near Quito, such as Mitad del Mundo, Quito UNESCO Historic Center, Quilotoa Lake, Otavalo Indigenous Market, Mindo Zip Line. If you arrive in Guayaquil, you may take a city tour, do the Ruta del Sol, visit Montañita, Salinas, and more. Or just spend the night in either city and fly the next morning to the Galapagos Islands. You may take a cruise if you like, or do island hopping if you dislike cruises. Normally, you would arrive at San Cristobal, spend a few days, and do the various activities nearby, being the most popular Kicker Rock, where you swim with friendly Galapagos sharks, La Lobería, and Tijeretas. Then, fly on a small plane to Santa Cruz or take a 3-hour boat ride. Once in Santa Cruz, you have about 10-day trips available and returning to Santa Cruz to spend the night. It is recommended a minimum of 4 days on this island. So, are you ready to come to visit the islands? Let me know, we'll take good care of you. Anytime is great to come to Ecuador. Remember, Ecuador has jungle, coast, Andes, and the Galapagos Islands. Stay tuned for more videos. Thank you. We specialize in community service groups for teens and luxury private trips.
I'm better, so much better now. I see the light, touch the light, we're together now. I'm better, so much better now. Look to the skies, give me light, we're together now. We've only just begun, hypnotized by drums until forever comes. Your mind is chasing the sun.
Where the sun is.